Yo, what's good, YouTube? Listen, man, I'm finally back with another video. Y'all been blowing me up. I've been going for a little bit, working on a lot of stuff, man. Got a lot of new stuff in the works. But listen, we starting this vlog off going to the Stanley Cup Finals, NHL. We got the Oilers versus the Panthers. It's about to be a huge game. And this game is my lock of the week, so it's perfect to start it off like this, man. So we're on the way there now. We taking the Panthers money line, minus 150 odds, putting 120,000 on it. You feel me? Uploaded the ticket right there. So we need this win. All they got to do is win. I got some pretty good seats, and it should be a pretty good game, man. So I'm taking y'all with me. You feel me? Other than that, in this vlog, we'll probably do some other stuff, man, that y'all see as we go. But the main objective right now is to win this lock of the week play. I don't know if y'all know, but lock of the week for me means my best play of the week. My biggest bet of the week. So we've been doing pretty good this week, and we're going to finish it off right with this one. I'm about to be in at the game in like 20 minutes. So, hey, y'all wish me well. Y'all stay tuned for this video. I hope y'all like it, and it's going to be an interesting one. Hey, but listen, I just wanted to tell y'all what's been going on with me and why I haven't been uploading about the past month. Aww. So I got a couple properties I'm trying to close out on and finish that up. You feel me? Some in a couple different states. So the biggest thing I wanted to do is just focus on that, make sure I took care of the main thing. And at the time, that was the main thing, yeah? So now that we done with that, you feel me? I can focus back on y'all, focus back on dropping content for y'all and giving y'all these type videos. I know y'all love the video where I turned the 5,000 into 40,000. So I'm gonna try to do some more stuff like that. But other than that, man, I'll see y'all when I pull up to the game. Like I said, I hope y'all enjoy it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 3K subscribers. I appreciate everybody who subscribed and everybody who's been showing love and everybody that wants these videos continuously, because I'm doing this for y'all, man. I don't make no money off YouTube, and I really don't care if I do it or I don't. So I just wanted to take y'all in my life and let y'all see, you feel me, how I live and how I do things, and try to continue to motivate y'all and give y'all the free game that I got. But yeah, man, see y'all at the game. Let's get this dub. Just made it to the game, man. 7:49. Plenty of time to spare. About to get to our seat. Shit should be a lit one. This is my first Stanley Cup. Thank you.
shot. One goal.
How you start it off, man. How you start it off.
Yeah.
Woo. Ooh, come on. Woo.
Put it in though. 1 minute left for the power play.
Man, we got a power play coming to start the second. You feel me? 1-0. We straight. 120,000 on the line. I'm acting real calm. Y'all see it's lit in there, but I'm trying to act calm on that money. Can't get too excited.
Yeah! Whoa! No goal, no goal. Bobby. Ooh. My boy, fade this shit out. Fade it out. Let's go. Yeah. Throw him off. Ooh.
I ain't even show y'all the last goal. We up 2-0 though, man. Let's get it. Been defending like crazy. Y'all see our 5 shots today, 16 shots, man. Shit by the efficiency.
Hey!
They kill this penalty.
Good shit, Bobby. Get back. Yeah. Let's go.
My boy just hit a front flip for that bit.
Yeah. Let's go.
That's how you do it right there. 43 more seconds.
Bobby. Bobby. Bobby.
Wait. Pause. Why am I screaming another man's name? No Diddy.
Yeah! They can't mess with Bobby out there, man. They can't mess with Rook. Watch out, kid. This whole 2 minutes. Yeah!
It's lock of the week. It's looking green. Look at Bobby out there.
Nothing.
2-0. 6 minutes and 45 left in the game. Just got to finish, man. Got to hold them for these last 6 minutes. Still 2-0. Still be easy money, man.
Damn near what that price say right there. Damn near what we finna win tonight. Oh, my goodness. Listen, crazy part is we got half of the shots they got, and we up 2-0, man. Bobby's been going crazy at the goalie. My boy Bobby down there going crazy. He's not letting shit up. He's not letting shit go in.
Yeah! Yeah!
120K lock of the week. 2 minutes left. Come on.
And I got Panthers to win the Stanley Cup, man. This shit over.
Take the series 1-0, man. Take the series 1-0. Yeah! This is what you call GG's in the chat. This how you bet 120 and don't even sweat. Don't even sweat. We've been leading since the first 4 minutes of the game. Come on, man. Yeah!
Take us to the third. Take us to the third. Come on, man. One more period. 20 more minutes, man. Game one. Game one of the Stanley Cup. Let's do it. And I like us. If they want to fade, I like us too.
Got from Crusted Pizza.
third period finna start up 2-0. 120K on the line. It's a big bet right here. I'm starting to get excited. Earlier I was trying to stay calm. Now I'm getting excited. I feel the win. It's this close. We just need 20 more minutes, man. So, I'm going to show y'all the final ending. We'll probably win like 4-1, 3-0, something like that. But I hope this shit don't get copyrighted.
And that'll do it. Bye-bye. Tell y'all, 3-0, the empty net game, lit, 120,000 on it, don't tell nobody, we lit, we gone. Hey, appreciate y'all pulling up. Like I said, I told y'all the empty net was finna go in right there. Hey, 3-0 winner. Donut, goose egg their ass on 120,000. Easiest bet of the night, easiest bet of the week. Yeah! And we gone. You feel me?
Get your hot sauce, boss.
Only no hot sauce. Hey, this shit on the floor.
You vlogging? Hey, so listen. We just cashed on the diamond back. Everybody eats, like I say, you feel me?
Yeah. Hey, the vlog going crazy.
Yeah. So one, baby, you do that dance on me, baby.
Shades in after last night. I'm so lit. I woke up this morning. I'm still lit. But listen, y'all see me trying to get y'all movies, man. Nothing but movies, lit shit, day in the life shit every day. Boy, 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 boy. I know how Miami get. Last night was Tuesday, bro. Tuesday in Miami is some regular shit. It's like a fucking Saturday or the weekend any other place, man. But yeah, you know, we bringing y'all with us on everything, man. All the exclusive shit, all the behind the scenes shit, everything y'all want to see from me, remember, just throw it on there. And I'm gonna continue to get y'all game, man, especially with the sports betting, man. So hey, make sure y'all follow my Instagram, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and let's keep running these videos up. I'm gonna keep giving y'all lit shit, and we're gonna keep rolling like that, man.